daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a... As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... You're fucked!
Same thing. Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired, both sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is it. This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? You to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. No. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me? Where do you think you're going?
Steven, please help me. Steven, help me. No! No!
What did they do to you, Mia?
Thank you. wasted your time.
Builds this shit. What the?
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer.
And you, my friend, will help me.
poor deputy.